Hello there, everybody of the internet. I'm the Mr. B, and today I'm going to be continuing my playthrough of Batman Arkham Asylum. Last time we got to here, where there are more skulls lying on the ground. Great. Just brilliant. Okay, so let's take a look at the map. I need to be going that way, I think. Well, definitely not this way. Yeah, definitely the other way. So. Right, I did pick up that one, didn't I? And I have scanned that thing. I'm certain I've scanned that thing. Whoa. There's loads of plants around here. Titan mutated. What the hell? So these pods now create two.
Batman, I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will
bloody hell.
Reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right.
I hope so. Well, let's carry on taking these things down. My god. These plants are just everywhere. We need to get up to there. So let's carry on. God, there's so many plants around here. Ooh, a destructible wolf with a Riddler trophy behind it. I didn't know this was here. I had completely forgotten. Ah, shit, wrong button. There we go. Pick up the Riddler trophy.
There is no way you are doing this alone. Who's helping you?
Nobody. I'm working this out all by my lonesome. I'm like 5 experience points away from getting a next level. Here we are. Woo! Come on. Oh no! What do you mean I'm... Must have to beat up more people then. Main sewer junction.
Oracle, we've
my
got
problem. God. What now? Two-Face, Riddler, some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple.
That would be
I'm
fun.
At the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
Whoa.
I'll look into it.
That's... Yeah. The water's all green. Ah! More spores. Ah! Beat the spores! Alpha, come on. Destroy the pod. There we go. That took way too long. So, now I'm 5 points away from the next level. And the music is getting intense. Come on. 1, 2. Now, I have distinct memories of these throwing out 3 spores instead of 2. So... Maybe it's the, in hard mode that, it throws out 3. So, now I'm going to get the twin batarang because those things are throwing out 2 spores at once. So, this is going to make that a whole lot easier.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber.
What?
It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on
it. Okay. So this area is a natural water storage. Ah, shit. Let's do that. And boosh. Right, now line launch across to pick up this Riddler trophy. Rumble in the jungle. Shit. Didn't even notice that pod was there.
According to the plans I have on file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
If it reaches Gotham, the chances are a lot of people are gonna die. What can I do from up here? Ah, a Riddler trophy. Secure pump control room. Ooh. Is there something up here? I bet there must be. Ah! There we are. So I need the Ultra Backclaw. Let's pull this down then. Come on! Come on! Can I take down any of these guys? Apparently not.
You want somebody?
Ah, damn it. Take you down. Let's break your arm by the look of it. Take you down by breaking your arm. And smash your leg and kick you in the face. There we go. So now I'll pick up the secrets map.
For the love of... I suppose that's you in there, Bat.
It certainly is.
Well, enjoy it while you can. These caves will be your tomb.
No, they won't. Pipe observation window. So I need to head down this way by the look of it. Okay then, let's get going. Interview tape with Killer Croc, who I defeated yesterday. Pull them over here, because they are now kind of stupid. There we go, easy. That was too easy. There's going to be a fight in here.
Down there with you, making you all look like fools.
I certainly am. There's going to be a fight in here, I know it. Oh, a thingy. There we go. Take out the Joker teeth. Take out the Joker teeth. Take out the Joker teeth. So, and here. Right, pump room. Okay. We got three there.
What? You let him get away with it?
Okay.
Do I look like an idiot? But I found out
let's take him down.
He's making you look stupid. Okay.
Take you down. Break your leg.
Is that clear? You want to send Harding?
Break. Ah, shit. Let's break your arm. Okay. Crack. Ah, damn it. I'm pressing the counter button. It's just not accepting it. Thank you. your arm. Okay. Crap. Damn it. He's just being beaten up by a pump there. Okay. Let's see. So here are the things I need to destroy. Okay. Now I've got that amplified power, I can pretty much put the things that's wherever.
Great. Only two more to find.
Well, haven't I got to do that one as well? There we go. That's a whole lot easier. Shut right. down the west pump room.
Just one more to go.
Okay. So now I have to find the other pump. Which I'm guessing will be on the other side. What with them being called east and west pump... Well, what with that being called the west pump room, I'm guessing the other one is the east pump room over this way. They didn't really have much choice, to be fair. That sounds ominous. Control room. Ooh. Ooh. So we have a predator room. No, this is not my bat cave. You guys would never find my bat cave in a million years. Okay, so we got a predator room here.
Hey, boy. You remember the plan that flood gone? Millions of gallons of poisonous waste.
Wasn't that just about every plan you've ever come up with?
Nature's going to have a nasty accident.
Him to say. We're stuck down here. Let's silent take down you on the stairs here. Get ready to go back up there. There we go. Okay. So there's only three gargoyles here by the look of it. Okay, are you moving? You're moving that way, okay. Yeah. So I think I'm going to drop... shit. I was going to drop down and silent take down him. But, apparently I can't now. So... he's online now. Okay. So, yeah. Those two, I'm going to have to wait for a minute, aren't I? So, who's heading out on their own? And who... they're all going down the stairs, aren't they? Ooh, I remember having a huge amount of trouble with this predator room the first time round. Hmm. Okay, so I seem to remember there was a thing here and a thing up here. I don't want to blow either of them just yet. But I know this goes around to here. Yes, this place does stink. That's because it's connected to the sewers network. Okay. Can I open that? Yeah. Slide. Oh, shit, shit, shit. They've seen me. He's not gonna be chasing me though. Why on earth would you chase me in here? Oh, they're all over there now. Brilliant.
Gonna kill you.
You gonna try?
Hold up, I'm coming with you.
Haha. You failed.
Wait up, I'll watch your back.
Yeah, that's why I had trouble with this room the first time around, because it's just... It's too easy for them to see you. Yeah, if you don't look up, you're not gonna find me. And these guys don't look up. Because they're idiots. Okay, so he's trying to be tactical and shit about this. So let's glide kick you. Run! Run! Go! Escape! Into here. Close. That was close. That's what I do. So he's coming around here. I don't want to destroy this floor just yet. Yeah. I want to rehearse these guys. There's nothing to me. Really? Okay. In that case, I'll do my very best, Mr. Joker. And you know I will. You know I can.
I'm telling you, if there's one place you'd expect to find a bat, it's down in a stinking cave.
Okay, I'm gonna glide over to here. Then I'm going to drop down here and take you down. Up and hide.
It's gonna be okay.
Yeah. Oh, focusing far too much on doing this. And not nearly enough on being interesting, so...
I found someone!
Yeah. You certainly did.
Wake up! Do you hear me? Wake up!
So, I've got to take out these two, and then...
Doing this.
Then I've got to take out these two. And they're going to be nervous. Spread out and find the bat. So, are you guys going in separate ways? You look like you are. You're going downstairs. You're going over there. I think... Oh, you're underneath me. I think I'm going to drop down. And I'm going to silent take down you. There we go. There we go. Let's go up to here. Do you think Joker can see everything that's going on? There's only three of you left. Now, I'm gonna try and take down this guy.
What are you doing? Run out!
So. This just gets funner. There's the last one to go now. Up here. Okay, you are going to leave your hiding place. Ah, why would anyone feel any pressure for that? Scare you. You should now be terrified, little man. Invisible. her to take down. There we go. You tried. They tried. Let's be fair. They really did try. You want me to cut you down, do you? Okay. That looked painful. He did ask me to cut him down. Okay, so there must be something around here. Huh. Alright, let's investigate that when I can. Anything? Ah, yes, here we are. Secure panel. So this should be fairly easy now. There we go. One. Two. Three. There we go. Easy now.
That's pump 3 disabled.
Yeah.
I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down ID.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Will do. Right. So I'm sure there's something along here. Now I've got to stop Ivy from destroying the island. I'm going to check on my Riddler trophies once I've done this. Or, not trophies, they're all things Riddler. So, let's see. There's no more riddles to solve, but there's 2 trophies in here. One trophy there, one there, and one there. And there's one in the main sewers. Okay. Let's try and find these 2 Riddler trophies in here. So we've got that junction there. Searching for Riddler trophies. I know. I bet they're through these walls here. Okay. So let's move back a little. What? Huh. Oh shit, they've seen me. Looks like I'm gonna have to fight them. Too easy. Way too easy. Okay, so let's take down this wall. This has got an Arkham thing behind it. Keep tapping. There we go. Okay, Chronicle of Arkham.
Spring was a turning point. A new beginning. A glorious realization of my true destiny. My family's killer perished in an unfortunate accident. These animals cannot be cured. Like dogs, they only respond to distance.
Is that right?
And if that failed, then I was afraid that these accidents would have to continue.
That sounds rather ominous. He died in an accident, did he? Was it an accident involving your gun, by any chance? I imagine it was Mr. Sharp. Oh, just a spoiler. Quincy Sharp is the guy who's leaving all these things around. So, and now for the big fight down here. Let's take down these teeth. Yeah, that's all the Joker teeth in this level. Woo! Okay, so now we've got one there, and one there. But I'm probably going to have to go through a fight now. Yep.
I know you're down there, man.
This is not going to be fun. I had a huge amount of trouble with this the first time I played it. So, yeah. Let's see how many attempts it takes me this time. Come on. We're waiting. Ah! A Titan! Coming through the door. Hello there, Mr. Titan Man. Ooh, you're going to get zapped. Oh, I can fight you. Okay. This is a difficult one, because there's... Throw... Jump! There we go. On. Take you down. Start beating this guy up. Okay, now I can use this guy to go around the room and take out some of these guys. Come on. Okay. Can I walk him into the electric fields? Apparently not. Okay, let's take down a couple of you guys then. Ah! Ah, I don't like this fight, like, at all. Jump. Take one or two of these down whilst I can. Jump! Ah! Missed. Okay, let's climb on your back and start taking these guys out. I seriously don't like this fight. It's really irritating. The camera doesn't help either. There we go. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Down. Knock down. Okay, and he's going to do that. But I can take down the first guy who tries to do anything. Shit. Leap out of the way! Shit. Jump out of the way! Beat him! Come on! Get out of my fucking way! Take down one of you guys like that. Come on, I need to beat this guy up. I'm on the red with my health. Let's start taking some of these down with these, takedowns. Come on. Ah, this is taking way too much focus. Break your arm. And break your arm as well. Shit. I don't want to be knocked out at the last bit. My God, that was close. Look at how much health I have left. And now I've got 2,000 XP for that. So, oh my God, I hate that fight. I really do. So, now let's take an upgrade. Batarang power. I suppose I should upgrade the Batarang's power. Triple Batarang. I have a feeling I'm going to need that sooner rather than later. So let's get that. Triple Batarang is there. Okay. So I must be able to get up here somewhere. That looks like a wall that I can pull down. There we go. There we go. So let's grapnel up to there. Ah! Subject too small. Okay. There we go.
I took a walk around my island. I passed by the penitentiary and
Okay. So, where to? Cool music. There we go. Let's pull this down. And there. Okay. Must be somewhere near an hour here. I say an hour. It's definitely not been an hour yet. But, yeah. Okay, now what? Now where do I go? Seriously, where do I go? This is a destructible bit. Do I have to jump into here and then blow that? Ah, yes I do. Okay. So, what did that do? That paved the way for me to do this again with the Ultra Bat Claw. Okay, let's pull this down. Oh, I'm just going to take a drink quickly whilst I'm pulling this down. There we go. Grapnel up to here. Ah, we're good. Right. Let's get going. Where am I now? Arkham Island West. Okay. Let's continue. Zaz's count. I thought I'd done that one. This looks like a wall that can be destroyed. I thought so. Ooh. So, yeah. I thought I had done that thing.
You left her, but she'll be in control of it now. She'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
Let's go get that thing from Zaz, because I'm certain I got that last time, but it may have not saved. So let's fly over to the penitentiary. Yes, I am aware that there's a guard in here. Silent takedown.
This island belongs to me now.
Whoa. That was unexpected. I didn't expect to hear that. Oh, triple batarang. Double batarang. Uh-oh, seismic activity going on. Hello, Mr. Lunatic. You're going to be knocked out now. Don't like Ivy's plants. Whoa. Wow, she's covered that bit with it. With her plants. Here's a thought. Why hasn't Superman turned up? I know Ivy is a Batman villain, but this is now something that's threatening to take over Gotham and could potentially destroy the world.
I'm impressed. That was one of the more taxing ones.
So, I'd have thought Superman would have turned up by now. Oh, there's actually only one more thing to do. Okay, so let's head towards the gardens. It's via that bit there. Okay. So we need to go down here. Let's not get attacked by her plants. Oh, that was just to climb up. Wow. Ivy's gotten much more powerful with this Titan. Take down the pod. I do love that it leaves that sort of residue over the screen. What time is it? 10 o'clock. It is 10 o'clock here in the UK right now. And I have no idea how long I've been playing for, but I think I started at around 9:30, so it'll be about half an hour now. There we go. Destroy the pod. And continue to Arkham East. More pods. Woo. Just what I wanted to see. I'm so glad I got that double batarang.
I am everywhere. My babies know your every move.
Is that right?
You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us.
Well, I can.
You will fail. And we will become the most powerful force on the planet.
I highly doubt that. You know why? Because I'm Batman. I already got the one through there. I want to know where how to get the that one there. Seriously. So there's that there. The only way I'm getting across this is through here. Let's take this down when the pot, when the spores come out. Why is there only one there? Why did that only destroy one there? Oh, that's annoying. Okay. Right, let's carry on. Seeing as there's not much else we can do here. There we go. Take down the pod. Do-do-do-do. Let's continue. Ah. Yet more seismic waves. Okay. So there's two hostiles detected, but I'm guessing there's a whole lot more plants. Let's take down those two.
You will pay that for hurting me. Babies.
No, she does not.
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you ring? Well, that's gratitude, isn't it? Resins, perilous chemicals, and nice coffee. And they still turn on you.
Uh-oh, he's seen me.
I've got an army, a silly-sized dose of time.
Hmm.
Come and find me when you're done with that ring. Ooh, it'll be fun. You can bring the wine.
Okay, so that's going to be fun. There's going to be a fight between Ivy and Joker if I don't do this. I would actually quite like to see that.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting, Batman.
Well, tell Joker to take his snipers away. Or rather, tell Joker to tell his snipers to look around the corner. There we go. Let's get rid of that. And run this way. Now that I can sneak back through here. Stop causing seismic activity! Yep. That was easy. There's no Joker teeth around here, are there? I don't see any anyway. Ah, I see. There's some. So, let's start heading towards this one. Take out the spores when they turn up. Come on, there we go. Two spores. And destroy the pod. Same situation up here. Destroy 10 Joker teeth. Nice. Okay, doke. So now we are heading into the botanical gardens. Glass house entrance.
So you're here at last.
Indeed.
Do you like what I've done with the place?
Not really.
My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
I will. I already got that, didn't I? Yes, I have. Okay. Uh-oh. Ah, yep. I knew there was... I knew it had three eventually.
Kill Batman just makes me angrier.
Well... so what? You have power over plants. I have power over freaking everything else.
They've done nothing to you!
They freaking tried to attack me! They've done a lot to me.
Okay. More food for my plant.
So far, your plants have been unable to even touch me.
Stop it!
Make me. Take out the spores. which way was she? It's through here. Okay, so I need to climb up here. Check her plants. I mean, it's a botanical garden, so there's plants everywhere, but I need to check for Ivy's plants. So, come on. Throw out your little spores. Physically hurting her by attacking her plants. Uh-oh.
Are you ready for me?
Yes. Are you going to let me through?
Do you think you can handle me?
Yes. Ah. You are going to let me through. Wonderful.
I'm waiting in here. Come to me.
Oh, I will. Don't you worry. Take out those three. I just got to get across here. Let's take out the spores from this thing. Destroy the pod.
I'll kill you for that, Batman.
Let's see. Do I... Okay, so I don't know if I'm going to actually do this
Come
fight or not.
Me. Ivy's waiting.
I think I'll attempt this fight.
I've got myself a little security, Batman.
Yeah, fair enough. Well,
they'll just die if anything happens to me.
Take you down and beat you up. I'm sorry, guys. I know you're just Arkham Security, but I had to. Okay, get your tentacle out of the way. There we go. So now, for the fight with Ivy. I've got some time. I'll attempt it a couple of times, maybe. Hopefully just the once, but if history has taught me anything, it's that the fight with Ivy generally takes a few attempts. Uh-oh.
I won't let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
Really? So now you're just gonna let them grow around you. It does help that you have control over them, and that's one hell of a sunflower. Anyone reminded of Flagra from Metroid Prime? So, there's vines. Grass leads to vines. can't attack there at the moment. Shit.
The insect you are.
Hey, I'm not an insect, I'm a bat. Got to avoid that. Shit. I missed. There we go. And hit him. Need to jump out of the way at that. Jump. Throw. Jump. Jump. Okay, and back to business as usual. Damn it. Ugh. See, this fight is really annoying. Because those vines, you don't have to be close to them. There we go. Yeah, this does look a hell of a lot like Flagra from Metroid Prime. Hopefully I'll get to show you that fairly soon. Depending on how soon I finish this. There we go. Jump. Oh shit. See, now that is why I'm glad I got the strength upgrades. The armor upgrades, that's what I was thinking. Let's go in there. We'll go in there, so the center is safe. You'll go in there. You'll go in the middle. Okay. There we go. Throw. And now she's going to barrage them. One. Close. Throw. There we go. Two. Throw. Jump. Jump. Okay. There and there. Clear out the way. Okay. There. And there. Jump. There. Safe. There. And you'll go in there. So the middle will be safe. Okay.
You cannot be Mother Nature. But she can destroy you.
You are not Mother Nature. Jump. Okay. One. Two. Throw, jump, beaten. Okay. So let's beat the crap. What do I do now? What do I do here? Ah, select explosive gel. There we go. So now I've got to blow that up. And boom! That's it, broken a little bit. So now I have to do this again.
I need help here, boys.
Yeah, jump. Fortunately, these vines will attack these guys as well.
Is that all you have?
I'm gonna have to take you down. Hopefully those vines... Yeah, those vines have attacked me. Okay. Well, maybe you should think about not working for Ivy. Not that you can actually think about anything else right now because of her. Jump, jump, throw, jump! Jump! Jump, jump, throw, jump! Jump. She gonna do it again? Yeah, run, run, throw, jump! Okay, and jump. Okay, so now we got another bunch of baddies to beat up. Let's take one of these down. Oh shit. There we go. Okay. Two, throw, jump. Jump. One, two, throw, jump. There we go. There. I could just run for a bit. There we go. Running around solves all of my problems. And now we get to the complicated bit of this fight. Jump, smash him, break his arm or whatever. I'm amazed I actually managed to get one of these takedowns in. Going in the middle there. Okay. And he's getting taken down by the wall of plants there. One. And you go into the middle there. Okay. Okay. One, two, three. Jump, throw. There we go. Okay. One, two, throw. Shit, she's throwing five at a time now. One, two, jah! Damn it, I got hit. Twice! And she hasn't got much health left. Shit. That was really quite close. Take you down. I think I'm gonna break your arm. Jump. Ugh, bloody hell. This fight is just irritating. It's at least it's better than the Crock fight. It's an actual fight rather than one, two, throw. It's all about finding the right rhythm for these fights. Okay, explosive gel, spray that on. And now to blow that up. And that should, if I remember correctly, be it. Fairly sure that's it anyway. Cutscene. Ah. Yeah, that was it by the look of it. So we're back at Arkham North. Ugh, okay. Ooh, there's fireworks. Excellent. No, I don't. Oh, I wouldn't want to miss my final surprise. Primary objective, go to the party. So I think I'm going to get an upgrade. Let's see, what could I get? There's the Batarang power, the Sonic Batarang, the Proximity Detonator. That, I think, is the thing that knocks people out with the Sonic Batarang. I'm going to upgrade my Batarang's power. Okay, so before I go to the party, because that is the final objective, I'm going to get all these last few Riddler things. So, in this area, I've got all of the riddles. You need that Riddler trophy. You need 10 of those. I don't know how many I've smashed so far. Ah, there we go, 6. And there's 4 of these to get. So, let's take a look at the map. There's 2 over there. So, let's check for hostiles. No armed people. All of them lunatics. So let's go get the lunatics. There's another lunatic running towards me. 2. Okay. So let's get the Ultra Bat Claw out. Pull down this wall over here. Must be nearly an hour that I've been recording now, so I think it actually is nearly an hour, as opposed to earlier on where I thought it was an hour, but it's probably only about half an hour. Henchman on Titan. Nice. Let's see. I know there's another one. Yeah, let's line launch over to that bit, if I can find a spot to stand on. Looks like there's no spot to stand on. Oh well. Sure I can get over there. Here we go. That's that trophy found. Oh, I didn't get anything for that trophy. Apparently there's nothing else in Arkham North. Well, there's one thing in Arkham North, that one over there. And I imagine that probably has something to do with Arkham North. So, let's go south and get those. And obviously there's some Joker teeth somewhere that I've missed. I'll find them. There's a lunatic. Take him out. Ah, here we go. Four here. Not four, there's two here. So, let's try and find a way to the Riddler trophy over here. Now, I have scanned that. Yeah. There must be a way up to here. Ah, yes. Ultra Back Claw. Pull this down. There we go. That's that wall pulled out. Let's leap over to there. And that's that Riddler trophy collected. So, let's head this way. Oh yes, I got the Joker's character trophy. Now the last one must be through here somewhere. It's around here. Let's see. Anything jumping out? Yes. So let's blow this up. Get this Riddle trophy.
That one was hidden so well it was almost invisible.
Aha. So let's head back towards this way. Ooh, an upgrade time. Aren't I just the luckiest? How many upgrades is this for this episode? Is that for this episode then? I don't know. Three or four, something like that. I have done a boss fight, so it's only to be expected. When I get closer, I am going to actually take the time to listen to what the Joker is singing. Because if I remember correctly, it's pretty cool. Or at the very least, pretty funny. Just searching for those last two Joker teeth, which must be around here somewhere, unless they're through the door, through the doorway in the tunnel. They're not around here anywhere. I didn't hear them whilst I was over there. They may very well be in one of the guard towers, but I'm not sure. Oh, the music stopped. That's annoying. I wanted to listen to the music. So, okay, that's Arkham East. This is Arkham North. This way through this tunnel over here, I think, still counts as Arkham North, doesn't it? I don't know, let's find out. Door's locked. I think this counts as Arkham West rather than North. Yeah. Oh well. Let's just see if I can find those last two Joker teeth. Are they up here maybe? Ah! There we are. Whew. That's all the riddles for this area done. So we'll get one of these three. Let's go for the Sonic Batarang. That's quite useful. And now we find out what that is, the Sonic Shock Batarang. So now we've done that. Let's check here. Hey, that's everything from Arkham North done.
It's the Enigma Show.
Let's just go through, make sure I've got all of these unlocked. Whoa, that's a lot in the penitentiary. Taken out a few in the mansion as well. And a few in the caves. That's some in the medical facility. Gonna have to go back and do some of them. Intensive treatment. Arkham North. East. West. That's the last few in the gardens. That's the penitentiary, the mansion, caves, medical facility. Okay, so I think I'm gonna head towards... Before I go do the fight, I'm going to get everything from all of the Joker, the Riddler things. So, I'm going to head into the intensive treatment facility. And then I'm going to end this for today. So, let's grapple over to here. And once again, I'm outside intensive treatment. Let's open the doors, make sure it saves. Because it usually saves when I go through a door. There we go. So, we're in maintenance access. It's saved. Yep. So, tomorrow we will be on the hunt for the Riddler trophies. So it's going to be fun. I've been the Mr. B. I've been playing Batman Arkham Asylum. And I hope to see you all tomorrow. Goodbye.